long balls hurt you tonight. What were your thoughts on that, Luis?
Excuse me?
The long balls, the two home runs.
Yeah, like I said, you know, two bad pitches. Two slider, right in the middle to Reddick and to Altuve right there. So, you know, like I said, you can't miss one of those pitches in the middle.
Luis, it seemed like you got stronger as the outing went on. What allowed you to do so?
I mean, overall, I feel pretty good, you know, taking out those two, you know, pitches, the two slider, you know, I feel pretty good. I feel that after that, I made good pitches, you know, I want to stay out there longer, but I couldn't do it. But after that, I feel pretty good.
Just two runs, but does it feel like they have a bigger lead with that, knowing who's on the other side?
Of course, you know, when you're facing a team and a pitcher like Gerrit Cole, you have to go out there and give your best, you know, get that team, you know, scoreless or even go run, because, you know, they have a tough lineup and they have a great pitching.
36 pitches in that first inning, Aaron Boone had somebody up. He had guys up throughout your outing. Did you think that he was going to come and get you at certain points in time?
Yeah, you know, that's always in the back of my mind, you know, but hopefully when those innings was going on, I make good pitches and get out in it.
What's your thought being down 2-1 in the series now?
That's nothing. You know, we have a great team. I know we can come back. You know, hopefully we play tomorrow and we get it back.
Luis, do you feel you have confidence in this ball club overall?
Of course. We have a great team. You know, that's 2017. We were down 3-0. We came back. So we have the great guys here. I know we can trust them and come back.
Luis, how much did that delay affect you?
Nothing. You know, after that, I think it was Altuve first batter, I got out for a base hit and walk.